large as the initial class, it opens you up to receiving, it opens you up to a totally different possibility, and it creates more space between the molecules, so that you can function from a place of more infinite being, like the energetic being, than the finite, and bust out of the solidity of this reality. Now, with the foundation level one, you actually do a whole heap more clearing in that way that allows you to no longer function as true and real in this reality as a creation and an invention. And once you know that, you realize that you don't have to function from that place, that you can start to create your own life based on what's actually true, not an invention. So we go into all sorts of things. We look at things like distractor implants. And these are all the places where that would distract us from choosing more consciously. So anger is one of them, rage, fury, blame, shame, regret, guilt. None of these are real. And yet in this reality, we buy them as true and real, and we function from them, and that stops us from choosing greater and choosing for more. We look at the Ten Commandments of access. Ten Commandments that if you truly live from them, like the first one is rooted in infinite being, truly choose this. And what that does is it snaps you out of everywhere where you're choosing to come from your infinite possibilities rather than functioning from the energetic space. What else do we do? Gosh, we look at sexuality. We look at sex. It's actually a really cool subject because there's so much to it. We've got there's sex, there's sensuality, there's sexualness, there's copulation, there's orgasm. There's all these different areas that we glump into sex. And when you tease it out and open it up, you realize that we are highly sexual beings, but that doesn't mean that we have to go and sleep with everybody. It just means that we can have that aliveness, the sexualness that we truly be, and we get to be that in our day-to-day life. We don't have to shut it off and only have it with a selected partner or significant other. We actually get to be that energy with other people. We add sexualness into the things that we do, the projects that we do, our friendships with other people. We get to experience it when we're walking along. It's like, you know, when you're laying in the sun and you feel the beautiful, the rays of the sun on your body and it turns your body alive, that's sexualness. It doesn't mean you have sex with the sun, right? It just means you open to receiving. So there's a really cool area of that. We look at family. Family, the acronym being fucked up and mainly interested in limiting you. Did I say that? And there's a whole host of actually really cool stuff.